Thank you.
Basketball job, Richard Freeman. There's a lot of competitors that are listening. We'll be in the next game. Casper Chung, please line up at center. All those participating in the fastest skater competition, please report to center ice. All other skaters and goalies, please report to the benches. Participation, please report to center ice. Casper Chung, please line up. As well as the Richard Freeman. Replacing Richard Freeman will be Colton. Skaters must keep behind the red line to start. Skating behind the red line, behind the red line. Timer is ready. I will give you a countdown. 3, 2, 1. Good job, skaters. Next up, Oscar Jude and Roman Marston. Please line up. Give the times from the official scorecard.
He's okay. Give a hand. Good job. Good job. Nice.
16.33 and Dylan with 16.76. Ladies and gentlemen, and now in the finals, the two fastest skaters. The time of 14.97, Casper Chung. And in lane two, the time of 14.12, Marcus Lavender. Skaters, please report to the line for your final race. Timers, ready. Officials, ready. Skaters, ready. In 3, 2, 1.
Check the photograph finish. It was close at the line.
will ask all skaters to report to the bench as we set up for the shooting accuracy competition. In this event, shooters will look at the net for targets to knock out in both the top corners and bottom corners. They'll have a time limit as well as 15 pucks from each side and a passer to help pass to score and knock down the targets. Ladies and gentlemen, Commissioner Uri tried this earlier today and had a very fast time. Did not miss one shot. Took out all targets with four shots. He just admitted to use a baseball bat to knock them all down. So, as we set up,
sorry guys, can't zoom.
Some players tried this out there in practice. Try this out home. Please not use your own plates. Once you try this, try it for about a minute and you can see your arms fatigued for some of your shoes. So accuracy is important, especially as you want to make the fastest time. Not only do you have to be accurate, but you also have to do it the lowest time possible. I also want to thank today's video production for being available online through EdTV. Please tune to EdTV for the stream.
Thank you.
officially you can take out one shot each. Just wait for the official times. So official, one shot. All right, skaters, or shooters ready? Ready? 3, 2, 1, fire away! Oh, Colton off the place to start with one knockdown in the road. Armand diving in, getting ready. Armand, taking down the top shelf.
Sandini
finishes with one target. finishing time of 27.76. Lower Boyd finishing time of 36.48. Up now is Carolyn Blue and Daniel Lee.
Thank you.
time of 33:58. And Eagle finishes with a time of 46:15. Next up, Sean Kazi and David Kolzar. Shooter's ready. Time is ready. 3, 2, 1, go. 1.68. And Jimmy finishes with a time of 24.92. Next up, we have Katie and Scott. Katie Cookin and Scott Price. Shooter ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Gets one target down low and hits the top corner. Scott tries to spot on the top shelf shot. Cousier, oh, with 3. Scott tries to win. Last couple shots for Scott. Scott pushes one target.
Before, not even close to this in the NHL. Ladies and gentlemen, put your sticks together and Thank you.
targets with a time of 37.03 for second place. And the winner of the Sheen Actors competition with three targets in 33.15 seconds. Katie Coutier! Oh my God! Congratulations, Katie. All right, folks, and now for the 100 short competition. Get ready to flex your muscles. First up, Justin Chan and Casper Chung for the hardest shot.
Thank you.
Justin's up to shoot first. On the right side. Here we go, folks. Top of the circle. Using 114 flex. For a second shot, try to pop the muscle a little to camp. Next up, Casper Chubb. Speed clock at 89 kilometers per hour. For Justin Chan. Next up, Casper Chubb. Casper Chubb. All right, Casper, whenever you're ready, go ahead. We're going Casper first to shoot. Thank you. dunk. So two shots, Jacob, if you move up, and then for the face-off dunk.
Approach.
Daniel. We also like to thank Santa Fraser University Hockey for their support for today's event. Being hit with 163 on his first attempt. Should we get a second shot? Should we get a second shot?
Thank you.
Now we're back to the goal, the blue line. Saeed, taking it out, that was just a bit outside. Locking it. Oh, looks good. Oh! Just left. I think there's debris in the ice. Down from Lori that way. Top of the circle. Good draw with it. Just left. Oh, now he's got a little more of a risk. There it goes. And it's good! Give that man a car. And now, Lori.
Who would you prefer?
All right. Lean back and elbow grip. There we go. One and another.
Challenge.
white jersey goalies. And the burgundy goalie, burgundy jersey will be shooting. We also have the SFU goalies involved in the competition. So team white versus team red. 10 skaters will shoot first for the first round, and then we'll do the second round with about 10 shooters. We'll go 3 rounds for a total of 30 breakaway shots. So Team Red will shoot on the away white jerseys. Reset the shooters. We'll reset the shooters. Shoot team one shooter. Thanks. We're all taking shots.
Thank you.
Nothing more.
Roger Millette, please.
come down the ice. We're going to take a box picture with all the skaters, coaches, volunteers, and award surprises. So all the skaters, please come back to the center. Sorry, all skaters landing on the boards by the benches. All skaters landing by the boards on the bench by the benches.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Daniel. And then Marcus Lacker, fastest skater and fastest in the change. Good job, Marcus. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands down.